Hi there, folks. Welcome to Pandalife Gaming. I'm your host, Cody, and today we are getting back into Days Gone. Let's see. What happened last time? I don't remember what happened last time. Killed some stuff. Got a new gun. We got a rock for the teenager that we took to the forced labor camp. Because that's what you do. You know, you give them rocks. I can go pull weeds. Now I'm starting to remember. So I am a little curious. There's several, I think this is a road. This looks like a road. There's several roads leading out of the area that I kind of want to explore. There's like a lot of area that I haven't explored yet. I've just kind of been sticking to the main like story paths. But I want to find the other camps, and I don't know if the story eventually unlocks that or not, but I do want to find the other camps, and I kind of want to see if I can leave the area yet or not. Probably not. It's probably locked down to these two areas just for now, although I think there's more area than I'm seeing to these two areas. I don't know. Maybe not. Because I think there's still like nests and marauder camps in these areas that I can do, but we're gonna go figure out how to gather lavender first, because I need gas anyway, and well, it's kind of on the way, so yeah. Let's go pick flowers, because I didn't know how to. Hey, gas. Well, I don't really need that right this second. You don't need it. It's a freaker.
More bounties.
Oh, I don't even have to I don't have to get off my motorcycle. I just have to slow down. That's awesome.
How's that, huh?
Come here. Nice. Honey, I'm home. And full up. Nice. And also get some ammo while we're here. I don't love our new rifle, gonna be honest. It doesn't have the kick that the Kalashnikov did. By the way, I want to point out that I think the 22 repeater, when I was over at Hot Springs, it looked like the 22 repeater was doing more damage than a Kalashnikov. No. Measurably incorrect. Is that just free ammo? Am I getting free ammo when that happens? This is gonna be a bullshit flashback. I turned up the game audio a little bit, so hopefully you guys can enjoy that a little more, because I noticed it was a little quiet.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep.
What do you mean, yep?
I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, man, it's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
You need antibiotics. Shit.
Come on, think.
You probably have an infection.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
Probably.
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah. There we go.
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Oh yeah, I'm sure they listened to that.
Hey, there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
You can't swim, Deke?
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. No. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants, and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
Good for you. These two are just a little too damn cute. And by that, I mean, I can't...
Yep, keep going.
...help but smile when they're being fucking cute.
Last one.
Great, bring them here.
I'm not super invested in the story, but I am invested in how cute these two are.
Wow, gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
Oh, if he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Aw, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're going to be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Cool. I learned how to pull weeds. So... Find lavender. Okay. Really, I gotta go. That's the same lake too. Gotta go down to that lake, get some lavender. Okay. Am I making the burn victim medicine or whatever? Or am I making the herbal tea? Or am I making both? Or is
sorry,
the same thing?
A little out of it. Wait, you said something?
It's nope. It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
your shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it. You can shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Bruce, man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out.
Let's, I see something on the map. There? Horde strategy, especially for the unprepared, is to get good weapons and stock up resources, traverse the area, and formulate an exit plan before attempting to take one down.
Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Right. These guys are here. Okay. I don't have anything that resembles an exit strategy, but I'm also not going to try and take them down. I'm just going to sneak my ass over there. I might have a better rifle, but it's not, I'm going to shoot down a horde better. Ooh, what that? Is this goodies? I'm going to go with no. Okay. Lavender. Some other plant. Arrowhead. Totally. Go over here, grab this, ride back to Booze. Easy. I do appreciate that the fetch quests aren't insanely convoluted like they are in most video games. You gotta, you know, go across the map and collect five of this thing. In order to do that, you've got to go through a dungeon. Okay, I'm home again. Hi, Boozer. I got the lavender for your arm.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it.
Bro, chill.
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how... a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught.
Wow.
She taught me how to make this sap for burns, and
look, I got out today. Okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey. Just give me a couple days. Okay? Just ride up north, like you said, and get out of this shithole.
Sure.
Homie, you need to chill. Jesus. He went from, I'll do anything, the way my arm feels, to, I'm fine. You pussy. God. Okay, so, with that being done, I'm gonna ride out here, and I'm gonna see if I can't, like, follow a road out of this, forest area? We're gonna see if we can't get out of here.
Deke!
God damn
you
it.
There?
What?
Yeah, I'm here, what's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Okay. I guess we'll do that instead. At some point, I'll get out of this fucking... these two areas I've been locked into. But I should go... I know there's probably not... I'm almost certain there's not any actual, like, time limit, but... whatever. I was just gonna go explore. It's not really that important. And the time's gonna magically pass. I'm gonna wait here until the cover of nightfall, I guess. More thematic.
Goddamn Lucas, where the hell is the girl? If you've hurt her, I swear to God. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not.
I was about to say.
Guys, I'm coming. What's this? Mesas? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here.
Really need this right now.
You sons of bitches. Eh. I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
I'll take it. I hope going loud isn't gonna fuck this up.
Yeah. Why don't you find the path?
Lol.
Dead asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult. I gotta reload.
Hi.
Okay.
He's here.
Well, it's like they were waiting on me.
In here. They dragged her in here.
Why the flares? It's not a good long-term source of light. Just saying. I'm not gonna hit that just yet. Because I don't need to.
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
Now I'll grab. Nice.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere. No one is joining you! Look, now you're found! Yeah?
Yeah, you know, I'm not really a big fan of this gun. Bigger fan of the pistol. The pistol should not sound like it packs more of a punch than the rifle. Damn it. Got him. I'm gonna go with she's dead. That's my prediction right now.
Lisa, I'm coming for you. Finally, Jesus.
You are not hiding from us.
Not hiding at all. Okay, it shouldn't take that many bullets to kill anyway.
She's gotta be this way.
How do I know? I just do. Hmm. Okay.
Up here. They dragged her up here.
How do I know?
Lisa's gotta be out there.
Where are you going? Ah, damn, this is convoluted. Was I supposed to sneak? I don't feel like I was supposed to sneak. Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, hey, a tractor. Neat.
There she is.
I kind of want to take the Kalashnikov back. I don't feel like it did less damage. I feel like it did more damage, if anything. Need a burrito. There's supplies everywhere.
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa?
She's not looking great.
Sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Get Lisa to your bike. Oh, okay. Oh, hold up. You need to grab stuff, you know? Gotta grab stuff. Do. Running around killing Rip. Whoa. Come on, Lisa. Am I going the wrong way? Is this my fault? Isn't this the way I came? Okay, fair enough.
Go!
What is this convoluted ass path? That's this way, isn't it?
Get to my bike. Run.
Cool beans.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
Hey.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
So this is kind of why I decided not to go on my own towards that path. Because I was like, what? Eventually...
Ricky, come back. Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booze rode out of here?
That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid, a survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Okay. You're welcome.
I was kind of like, you know, eventually the story's going to bring
like
me.
You're going to like it there, kid. It's like I said,
I was like, eventually the story will bring me to another camp, right? And I should be really close. It feels like it's time for a new camp. So I was like, okay, you know, let me just do the story mission and maybe like, it'll be like, oh, now you've got to go to the camp.
Well, Mike, look at that. He likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
I'm sure he's instilling a lot of confidence in her. Especially after he brought her to the hot springs camp. I think this is exactly where I was gonna go.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's gonna take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was had a run in with some rippers. I had to.
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me?
Oh my God, an actually decent human being?
Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Okay. New mission unlocked. Now what? Now what? Oh, God. What now, Boozer? Wait, there was another mission? Oh. I want to see what happens if I keep going, you know? There's Lost Lake this way.
Someone's trapped, I gotta help.
God damn it. Oh, it does feel stronger against these guys.
Good night.
He's still alive. Feels a lot stronger against these guys. That's interesting.
Hi. You're gonna be okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp.
There's a camp. What camp? Show me. Where?
Cope's again going to give us more trust, so we're going to send you to
Lake.
Cope.
Mark Copeland, it's safe there.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, chill. All right, chill. Go. Run.
God sent you. Nope. I had given up. I was going to die.
Probably.
Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. I just keep running, stay off the road.
Deke, you there? Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The Rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Fuck you.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
What?
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess. You got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
You fucking kidding me? You fucking kidding me? I can't go there? You motherfucker. Alright, well, let's see what Copeland wants, I guess.
What's going on?
What's up with you?
Alright, Cope, what do you want?
St. John. Got a job for it.
Uh-huh.
Hope. You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Oh, that's not too far away from here. Okay, yeah, I can go do that real quick.
Good to see you, Deke.
I don't actually think I need anything, so yeah, let's just go take care of that. That's nice and easy. You know, for being in the Pacific Northwest, it actually doesn't rain that much in-game. Like, Deke made a joke about it pretty early on, like literally first couple minutes of the game, which I thought was pretty funny, but it actually has not rained that much since then. This is more of a Florida rain kind of deal. It's raining, but it's sunny out, you know. I guess that does happen there too, but I'm just rambling incoherently.
Let's take a look around.
What am I taking a look around for? Last known location of who and or what? Oh. You?
What do we got? You're mine now. Drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John.
Haha. Funny guy.
What have we got? Still got this. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Why are there so many bodies? Why are there so many bodies? Surprise!
Son of a
three enemies found, three enemies dead.
No more, no more.
Just shut up, I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not.
Copeland sent me, come on, get up.
Oh, my God, thank you.
Come on.
They were following us. On a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland.
Cool. Now I've got to go run to my car. Or, not car. Motorcycle. Okay, now I can go back to this, to do this, to this, that, the other thing. I think it's really cool. It just rained, and now the road path ground is all muddy. That's a really neat, really small detail that most game developers would not have included. I appreciate that a lot. Oh, and it's night. Alright, what's up with Boozer? Don't like that it says no one saw it coming. We're about to get attacked, aren't we? Let me grab some ammo before that happens. Suddenly nighttime. And we're just... The mission is to go to sleep, and that's suspect to me.
They're coming. Oh, they're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Boozer, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Boozer, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Oh, come on,
give me the gun.
No!
Give me the gun, buddy.
No,
come on.
I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
You heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You get blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn it, don't need help.
Yeah, dude, you do.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke.
That animation for going down the stairs is real bad.
Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
It's called your heartbeat, my dude. Real bad.
I don't need any help.
Yeah, buddy, you do.
I can walk.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Fucking crazy bastard.
I just...
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Okay. That'd be good. There, okay.
Oh, we're going to Lost Lake. Okay, cool.
Where? We going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on.
God, I hope this isn't copyrighted.
But I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know.
Nice moment, though.
I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know. I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I hear what we've done, but just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. No, man, I'm just sick of it.
No, Karen, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
This is gonna go poorly. I can feel it.
What the hell, man? Let's go back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike, same as me. Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
So is the goal not to kill anyone?
Shit, we're supposed to guard the camp.
Like, legit?
Could have been rippers.
Joni,
the two of us. Really, we could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, we went out on the floor.
Okay, we gonna be sneak. That's a nice moment. That was a nice little ride. I appreciated that a lot, actually.
No rippers love the night. We heard him coming first.
You know, I heard not horrible things, but not the best things about this game. When it came out on PlayStation, and maybe a lot of that got ironed out when they ported it to PC. But this game is really good. Again, the story's not amazing or anything like that, but it is a lot of fun, and there are a lot of really good moments in it. And I appreciate that. Kind of looks like I could go that way, although there is some kind of watchtower right there. So maybe not so much. Let's see what we got. Smoke bombs, rock.
The hell?
What was that? Yep, rock was definitely the answer.
Someone's out here.
You see anything?
I saw something.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Hey there.
Yeah.
What?
I heard something.
What?
What was that?
I know something's out here.
Nice and boring guard duty, the way it should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? We kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
Think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
And she has been quiet lately. Maybe she got wise that that wasn't gonna help.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her in a while.
Yeah.
Someone's here. You see anything? Something's here.
Anything?
Hey, bud. Sup? God, I really hope he doesn't, like, back up into my head or something. Homie, go that way. What was that? You, go that way.
Was that a rock?
Someone throwing
Something's
rocks?
Something's here.
Hate sneaking.
Something's out here.
Anything? Something's going on.
What? You got a bad feeling?
What the?
Go that way.
Wait, was that a rock?
Everyone go that way. You too. Yeah, get out of here. Go. Goddamn it.
Someone's here.
What'd you find?
You, go that way.
Hey, something's out here.
You, go that way.
Was that a rock?
Who was that?
Someone's here. Anything?
Y'all didn't see shit.
Something's not right here.
Oh, yeah? What's up?
Something's not right
here. Someone's
here.
You see anything?
What's happening? Let's let everybody reset. Okay. Yep. So I shouldn't have to worry about that guy anymore. You go that way.
Hey, that was a rock.
That was a rock. I'm legit sneaking into their infirmary?
How the hell are you gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy ass lunatics who got themselves? How can you trust anything like that? Freakers. That's debatable. Schizo's right. The only thing these assholes understand is force. We sign a peace treaty like we're the goddamn man. We show them we're weak.
They're not looking at me, so I should be okay to just go. Yeah.
What's up?
Hey, yeah.
Doing good.
I saw something.
No, you didn't.
They weren't just attacked.
No one saw shit.
Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Raymond? And the men we buried? They were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts.
Is that a rock? Hey, what was that?
Raymond,
it's Carlos, and you know it.
Something's here.
What'd you find?
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next one, Mike?
A lot of bushes here. Like a lot of bushes.
Pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Copeland.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
You good? Keep walking, homie. Don't think this is gonna end well for me.
Who was that?
Who was what?
Hey!
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addy don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing. Now, come on. Come back later when Addy's here. I want
there
to
it is. Just gotta find a way inside.
Addy will take care of
it. You think, Addy and Ricky are a thing? Why? You trying to get with them? Or just going in?
What about the next one? And the next,
I'm just curious.
Carlos is already pushing me to Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
It's taking a long time.
Not so hard.
She came into her cabin. 2 seconds later, out comes Addy. She had a smile.
There we go. Uh-huh. And this is where we get caught, right?
Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll shoot
you. No,
what
the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick.
Oh my God, you people have morals?
We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
I kind of like you people. Y'all are all right.
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
Yeah, all right.
Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
It's a bike. I'd be like pulling my hat over my face.
A couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back. No.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
Nah, she alive.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
For real, it's been like a day.
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there? Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's a Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How are you doing there? Boozer, you doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I don't need your help.
Jesus! Aggressive! No reason! All we've done is help.
Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
This is gonna end poorly. I can feel it, man. We're gonna get like caught by Iron Mike.
Addy said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. You said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here?
Well, yeah.
But we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
Stay? I don't want to stay. I'm a drifter. The road's my home.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus.
Aren't they hunting us?
I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, I also agree that the Rippers probably aren't going to honor any deal. And considering they've been trying to kill us, yeah.
You
probably
gonna
end poorly.
Word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you, you tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call
me
that.
I will cut you up.
All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics.
Yeah, I want to stay here.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't
start with me. So you're the one who brought him in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
Can we automate the walking bits?
The tackle shop.
So I don't have to, like, actually be on the controller for this.
Sent that little girl here instead.
You're hooked up with Addy,
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting? You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hold up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do. Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Okay. Custom skins. I don't like it. Weapon unlocked. Drifter crossbow. Is that not what I already have? What do I have? Okay. Let's see. So we're about an hour and a half. I'm gonna call this one here. I know the last episode was pretty long, and I know there's a lot that's probably not going to get edited out of this episode. So we're gonna call this here because this is probably already pretty long on its own. But yeah, okay. So we found a new camp. Yay, yay! I've heard this is like the best camp. As far as like getting your trust level up and all that shit. So I'm excited to be here. I'm excited to get that trust level up, unlock some new weapons, unlock some new stuff for the bike. I don't know if that's how that works. Maybe Tux camp is the only one with the bike Copeland. Maybe Copeland's camp is the only one with the bike and Tux camp has the guns and this camp has something else. I don't know. I don't know how it all works. But yeah. So we made some actual progress today, which I am happy about. So thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to see more content just like it. But I hope you have an amazing day. Bye-bye.